With the existing climate change patterns, the challenge of water scarcity continues to stress locals in various parts of Kasese District. Kasese Municipality is one of the areas in Kasese District being affected by the problem, considering the climatic changes in the district. Residents, especially those in Kasese Municipality, have been prompted to wake up as early as 3 a.m. in search of water, thus putting their lives at risk.
Beyambisizo mugisogo okumenya mayumba g'abantu nga bagenze okunoonya amazzi oba okukozesa advantage eyo okubanga babakwata naddala abakyala nga bwe mukimanyi bulungi nti amazzi nsonga nkulu nnyo mu famire oba ku bakyala mu mirimu gy'awaka.
Peter Ebwakat, the manager, National Water and Sewerage Corporation in Kasese, says the scarcity of water is due to the high demand. Has also attributed the scarcity of water to activities by residents who channel water to their gardens.
We always have people who divert water before where we abstract it from. They divert that water to irrigate their crops, and that definitely affects the volumes of water we receive at our abstraction point, which later on we actually supposed to use to treat and supply.
Although the National Water and Sewerage Corporation put up interventions, including the construction of Kasese Kilalimu Hill Water Reservoir and the construction of a booster station at Tamangalo in Kasese Municipality, water scarcity has continuously affected the residents. Due to high demand, the supply of water is short by 1.5 million litres. But the National Water and Sewerage Corporation has vowed to address the water scarcity to meet the growing demand.
Our assessment when it comes to the dry spells has indicated that this source still is more reliable compared to the current one we are using, which is River Nganji. So the community of Kasese should be assured of stable supply, maybe in a nearby future, which I estimate to be maybe 2-3 months from now. Of course, the project has gotten a bit of some delays for some reasons, especially that we encountered also the rain spells that interfered with the process of excavation and the rest, and also the construction itself.
Addressing the challenges, the manager, National Water and Sewerage Corporation in Kasese, promised to resolve the issue at hand after the water project under construction is complete.
With this project, we shall address the shortage issue of water supply in Kasese. Currently, we are in position to produce about 3.6 million liters, and our shortage to satisfy the current population is 1.5 million liters. So if the mathematics, if you do maybe a quick mathematics there, if we are in position to bring addition of 3.5, you realize that we shall have about 7 million liters compared to the current demand of 5 million liters, which is also the issue we have been having, that we, even when we need 5 million liters, we are only producing 3.6. So if we realize that when we start to add this water there, we shall have 7 million liters.
Residents have demanded a time frame on when to expect the water challenge to be solved.
Babere specific batangaza abantu batugambe nti amazi abantu banagafuniranga mu shifts batandike ne bitundu ebirala abantu bamanye sawa mekaze bagenda okusenera ka amazi. Tusobolo tusoboze santi abantu baffe baleme kukera nnyo okugenda okunoonya amazzi, kuba akakira zenti bali mbuzibu bw'amaanyi.
Water at 3 a.m. which is a problem, and it is when now the thieves go around, so we get problems. Even sometimes our mothers and girls are being rushed to be raped.
The municipality has been facing scarcity of water since last year. Residents say inconsistencies in the water supply have caused the prices of water to shoot up between 800 and 1,200 shillings for a 20-litre jerrican, which most people cannot afford. Gilbert Mohanguzi for the news.